freestyle shit and be free. Access to me shit and be easy. And you can look up. And Brett and me too, doing willies through the block. Back when my big head was easy. Dear father, bring me the community to accept the fact that I ain't been lost out of my ability. To accept the fact that for the reason you ain't got rid of me. So like that.
Shit is like muscle memory. I got so much to say. My freestyle shouldn't be free. Access to me shouldn't be easy. I used to look up to Brett and Michi doing willies through the block. Back when my big head was peasy, when all I ever wanted was to be seen. Way before the IG, when your face card was your ID. When real was in your veins like an IV. Way before the rapping was a hobby, I've been on the far side. As far as I see, life been passing me by. There's no excuses, ain't no ifs, buts, or whys. See, I've been gambling with time, which further fuel my demise. Decisions made for the chips, that just wasn't wise. Now, guys, look, don't take my therapy and use that against me. Don't be pretentious, cause it could get intensive like ICU. So if you choose to mention, just know that my range extensive. I could be relentless. In other news, all these killings just senseless. I know I pray for peace, but still I feel defenseless. I'm no activist, but one of one across the atlas. Flow immaculate, consider these my verbal passages of my conception. Going hard like my erections every morning. Truth be told, we sick of morning, they still narcoleptic. It's okay, I leave them snoring. I'm like a septic, keep hot shit, yeah, storing. My rain ain't start yet, but when it comes, it's gonna be pouring. So pack a parka, grace the drums like I'm Barker. My dog's right with me, they really bite you, just a Barker. Dear father, grant me the serenity to accept the fact that I ain't been locked in on my abilities. To accept the fact that there's a reason you ain't got rid of me. To accept the fact I'm human, but on mics, I am Himothy. Aw, what's a king to a god? What's a prayer if deep down you really find faith hard? What's the difference between luck and defying all the odds? I guess it really doesn't matter if you ain't staying on your job. If you made it this far, it's evident that I'm raw. Like you went to take a bite and blood dripped down your jaw. I'm appalled. I'm appalled. Just applaud.
To accept the fact I'm human. But on mics, I am him to be.